In this video, acrylic painting on canvas, any level of experience, you only need to grab your acrylic paint and let's have some fun. Welcome to the I Love to Paint channel, where you can find whimsical inspiration, art journal page ideas, and painting art hacks. This is your artsy friend Martha. The topics on this third Saturday art are strawberries, mothers, flowers, lucky penny, jazz, and escargot day. I am going to be painting a snail on canvas with my acrylic paint. This drawing is just to calculate where I'm going to place the snail and all the other elements. And the first thing you know before start painting is spraying the canvas a little bit. So the canvas gets a little more taut. Still not there. And then we're going to start painting the edges. That's what I like doing first. Even if you have a little bump of loose fabric, loose canvas, the water and the stretching of it drying will help. I'm going to use this deep turquoise for the edges. The leaf is going to have two different greens, but it can have as many greens or as many other colors as you wish. If it matches your couch, it's perfectly fine. If you see that you need two layers or more, go ahead. Sometimes it's better to put a base color of any other variety of color, just that you don't have the little white squares. But if you paint like this, it's still okay. You only need to check and cover those little squares. I'm going to leave a little bit of a layer over here for another lighter green color. So for now, I'm going to just be busy on this other corner. And later on, most likely, I will use also more space for the shell of the snail. Around 1850, the edible snails were brought to California after being eaten and enjoyed in several places of Europe and Russia for centuries, and they have a day to celebrate it. However, I will spend the day painting and not eating them because I'd rather see them in my garden than putting them in my mouth. Thank you very much. I know a lot of people love them. It is actually a $300 million a year business in the food industry, but I'd rather just enjoy them as nature's art. To keep this kind of whimsical, I'm going to be using this very dark blue instead of black to go and do all the main details of the snail. But first, I want to redo the shell because I want it a little more tighter spirals. And this is a water-soluble pencil, so it's going to move with my paint. But I don't mind. I actually like it. It will change the colors, so if you don't like something that will change the colors, use something a little bit different. More or less. So I'm going to mop the stuff that I don't want so I don't get all confused, like this for example, and this, because right now I'm already confused. And that's a very good thing with the water soluble pencil, you can literally just undo the whole thing. Here are some snail quotes. A hibernating snail is not necessarily dead. Snails do not despair for having short legs, but rejoice for being able to travel long distances in spite of them. I will be quiet as a buttered snail sneaking through a Frenchman's kitchen. The snail is a compact design combining organism and habitat. The snail is incredibly powerful, so powerful that it carries its house wherever it goes. By perseverance, the snail reached the ark. For observing nature, the best pace is a snail's pace. Even a snail will eventually reach its destination. We should learn from the snail. It has devised a home that is both exquisite and functional. If you are enjoying this video, share it with an artsy friend. That helps a lot this channel to grow our community and to help me keep making more content that you like. Let me know in the comments if you have a particular request. I love to hear from you. the most beautiful snails live in Cuba. They are colorful, from pink to blue to red, in all kinds of combinations with yellow and all kinds of, just like a little painting for their little house. It's just gorgeous. If you haven't seen them, Google them. It's just beautiful. The sad part is that they are in extinction because they are so pretty. People want them for jewelry and things like that. And we have to be careful with nature. There's, you know, it's their house. And although they are beautiful, we have to respect them and keep them safe and admire them from a distance, I guess. I would love to see one on a tree or some other place on the yard. If the road is beautiful, walk the road slowly. Be a turtle, be a snail. And even better than this, stop walking, leave the road fully. Time sometimes flies like a bird, sometimes crawls like a snail. But a man is happiest when he does not even notice whether it passes swiftly or slowly.